Hello everybody, this is Crow and Chimp here. Listen freaks. We have a special guest here today. It's the one and only Mr. Boop Elicious.
Yeah.
Boop is here.
Thran expert.
do share that knowledge, mate.
Yeah, so Thran and I were actually married several days ago now. It's been interesting.
Has it been emotional?
Yeah, it's been a real roller coaster. some days he says that he hates me. Other days I think I can tell that he loves me, and other days he's killing my homies. So you know, it's wild.
So
it's kind of dysfunctional.
Like I think everybody probably knows who Thran is, and if they don't, they have probably been living under a rock for several years. But for those who doesn't know who Thran is, tell us about him or her or what it is.
I love this.
Thran is a beautiful person. Thran lives in the world chat. In the world chat is server 7. I believe Thran is a he. I believe he's referred to himself as a he, so we'll go ahead and assume his gender. Thran loves to post reports of his like level 10 and 12 commanders dying to like 130 and 150 tiles and then just posting fire. So nobody quite knows what that means. I still haven't figured it out, but that's Thran, and that is 24/7 all the time.
Yeah, and he's super active. He's super active, right?
Oh, he's on the game like all the time.
So like, and how did the marriage start?
Well, it was arranged. The Variags and Gondor decided that we needed peace, so I volunteered to marry a peaceful age in Middle Earth. But it didn't work because Thran decided to attack his new in-laws, and
it makes me so sad, man. Do you know? At one point, I was so close to him. I was like, I'm gonna get him. I swear to God, I was like, I'm gonna get him.
What?
It just didn't happen.
What does he always call? Is it? Does he call you cow or two cow? What does he always call you, bro?
He calls me a cow, mate. What does he call you, chump?
Birdman, is it now?
Okay, so where did Birdman even come from? Like,
I don't know, man. But it's really, really like it touched my heart. Like that's the he really gets me when he says that.
Yeah, it's like a pet name for you. Like he must love you.
Yeah, he talked today about eating chicken wings, and no, Chicken Man is my new name. Chicken Man, hello, Chicken Man. I'm gonna eat your legs.
Oh my gosh!
Does he attack in Baby Monkey and Mortar?
Yeah.
I was so aimed at Chimp.
Oh,
honestly,
shit.
Man, he loves you.
Absolutely,
he hates me. He hates me.
Nah,
don't blame him.
He definitely hates Crow. I don't know why.
I don't blame him, man. Have you ever met Crow?
It's like two alphas. It just happens, man.
A too strong of a force in the same. It's no balance in the universe.
There's only one Lord of the Rings and he didn't share his power, so I
we want to hear about your theories now. No, Boop, we want to hear about your theories because you are a troll master like in or a warband or fellowship. So you have some theories about Thran. You maybe want to share them with the world.
I do. So Thran claims that he is 14 years old. Thran also the reports that he posts and the way that he talks most of the time would lead one to assume that Thran is a 14-year-old special needs kid. So, okay. With that being said, I don't believe it. I don't buy it for 1 second. So,
Thran, he's on to you.
Whenever you make a dirty joke, Thran is laughing or making inappropriate emojis, comments, whatever you will. So clearly, there's a level of cognition there beyond a 14-year-old retard kid.
Yeah, I think he's smart. He's smart the way he gives off.
He also, he posts, like, these giant, like, wall of texts of, like, Lord of the Rings lore. So, like, if he's smart enough to follow the lore that closely, there's no way he's stupid enough to be as bad at the game as he is.
I'm sure it's black speech, isn't it?
and the running joke with Brit in the pink tongue, and he always, like, jumps on that. Yeah.
Yeah. We had some theories about like he being someone's second account, but we think like could it be whose second account can that be? But at the same time, he's too so active, so it can't really be a second account. But that wouldn't make sense.
Yeah, I don't like. On one hand, how could you spend that much time on the game and be that shit at the game and only troll? But how? How could you also have a whole nother account that you actually spend time on? Because he's on this account all the time.
Yeah, and to be honest, he has taken the ring more times than we have.
Bro, have you not seen? He's on the leaderboard.
No.
Is he actually
for DG? Yeah.
Oh yeah, because they let him do the last hit, so.
No, I don't believe that. Man, I think he don't.
No, because he only did 130,000.
We also like. I think we also talked about before. Maybe he is not just one guy, but like two, three guys.
Yes, I think that.
I disagree.
Hello, carrot cake.
The trolling is so consistent, like. If that guy's a troll, he is dedicated, and it is always consistent. Like, I have never seen him crack or break character once. Like, I love to troll in the world chat, don't get me wrong, but, like, I break character all the time. Like, man, it's, like, dedicated.
But if you make trolling classy, mate, you make it classy.
But Thran does also. He's the master. I feel like I have so much to learn from him.
Okay, you should just be a good wife, and I'm sure he'll teach you the way.
I'll just keep washing the dishes, I guess.
Yo, carrot. We are talking about we're doing a recording now, talking about Thran. Do you have some input on him?
Welcome, mate. Yeah, the Thran guy. God, wait, am I allowed to swear? I don't know. Is your shit PG?
Everybody had the same reaction when they first see it. It's like, oh, him.
Wait, am I allowed to swear?
Yeah. You can beep it up. It's swear. We need it.
Now we're going to monetize you now.
Yeah, we're gonna lose 2 of our subscribers, so 10% is just falling off.
Yeah, I'm leaving the channel. I can't handle the swearing, Chimp. It's
too much.
Because, man, have you ever noticed his Keaton ever gets to level 10?
No, never. Like, if you are capable of putting together a sentence, there's no way that you lack the intelligence to be better at the game than Thran.
I don't know, man. I've been fighting elves for a while now, and I'm not really sure if Thran is the worst.
That's actually a fair point, man.
Thran, if I can convince you to watch this video, I'm sorry. I still love you, but...
You're not good. Straight off the bat. Honest boop. See, when the new faction came out, and before we found out about where they were going, I remember Thran saying that he was going Variags and, and being the Mama Kill Master. I swear to God.
Yeah, he did. He said that before the, he'd even got a chance. He said if they announced Variags or Pirates, he was going there.
Is Thran maybe just like the mascot account?
He might be.
It could be.
Did you think about that? Think about it. Oh man, I need my Dawn pens out.
Wow, this is, I like this theory, Crow. So like, in, like whoever runs, like, you know, like the accounts for the official Lord of the Rings, like, that's just the account where they hop on and troll. I like that.
Yes. Nope.
Hello.
What?
Did that just feel like cut out there?
No, I just, I was drinking, I don't know, milk, I should say.
I don't know. I was drinking,
Crow milk.
Are you drinking fight milk? Fight like a crow?
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
I gotta hop off here, sorry.
Thank you, Poop. We love you so much.
Thanks for joining in, Carrot Cake, bro.
And if
I love all of you and Tim Paca. These YouTube videos are fucking fire. Keep them up, man. I love them.
Yeah, yeah. Boy.
But Carrot, don't 101 me. I'm never gonna 101 you, Carrot.
Hey, I'll catch you guys later.
Chimp, I think that video of you wouldn't be one of the asparagus, mate. That's the video
important. I'm gonna start attacking your fucking army if you don't.
I'm gonna call the cops, man. I'm gonna call the cops.
Hey boys, I'll catch you after.
Yeah, I see you later. Ciao.